without complete submission, you will provoke the miseries of war.
The Dutch and the British are the two great commercial powers of the Western world, and they're running into each other and shooting each other up.
Inflict by way of reprisal as much damage as possible, ransack their plantations, destroy their fisheries.
Basically, it came down to boarding. That was what the Dutch expected, and it was what the Dutch were good at.